The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic